Hi, I'm Rebecca Brandt. Today, life's a beach. Moments like this take a lot of planning to get to. There's so much in life we plan for. I plan a lot for a dinner party, which is the crowning glory of my life. Dinner parties are my way of cultivating all my favorite things in life, which is to gather together with family and friends for great food. I think anybody can have a great life just by making the food, because if you make it, they're gonna come. You'll have all those friends and family to share in your life. When I plan a dinner party, the first thing I look for is, how can I do this on a budget? I don't think it has to be expensive. So I look in the ads of the grocery stores that week to see what's on sale, and then I go to my grocery store and I poke through and I pick out what I want. I have a ton of recipes on my channel for anything that's on sale at the grocery store, so look for those. Then comes the planning of when you're gonna start your recipes to have them ready by the time you want your party to start. Sometimes I even start a day or two ahead, and I've got lots of those make-ahead recipes. They really help me out in a pinch because time's precious when those people start coming through the door. I want it done. You need to plan where they're gonna sit. You need to plan your table. You need to plan your lighting. You need to plan your ambiance. You need to plan who's there at your parties. My table can always hold a few more. I like big parties. The more the merrier. This video is sponsored by Transamerica because they help you plan your life. Planning in life is important for all kinds of things, and Transamerica helps with that. The most exciting moments of my dinner parties is when I get the reaction of my guests to what I put before them. I hope they like my recipes. Then there's the laughing and the toasting and the hugging and the sharing of stories around that dinner table. And then there's dessert, another highlight of the night. Comment and tell me what you want help with planning your dinner party. I'd love to comment back and let you know. What recipes do you want for a dinner party? Let me make them for you. Subscribe to my channel. Let's keep planning great things in life like dinner parties or getting to the moments where life's a beach.